Hi, this is Chris Wagner from CreditosBI.com, and today we're going to be going over Power BI Tips theme creation. Check it out. All right, over on CreditosBI.com, we've got the feature god of this week is Mike Carlo. Mike Carlo is the co-creator of Power BI Tips. The most popular tool that Mike has created is the theme builder. This is an excellent way for you to go out and get a base Power BI theme together that you could then import into Power BI. The theme builder allows you to basically go in and add in all of the colors that you would have for your corporate website. These are the Kratos BI colors that I'm adding in right now. This has been pretty standard, and when it comes to theme creation for a long time, if you've been out to Power BI Tips, you've probably seen this and you've been able to create a real basic Power BI theme that covers all of these different colors. The big thing that they've recently added in is the ability to go into the properties and start to build out additional customizations for each of the visualizations that are in Power BI. Now, there's something like 15 million billion different little settings that you can control inside of Power BI. This is still a work in progress, so they don't have 15 million billion things that are out here, but you can kind of go through and you can set up a number of different things, right? Like, I highly recommend going through and setting, especially when you talk about your legends and making sure people have it in the exact same place. This is something that is really important. I'm a big fan of right center. I think it looks best. It's my favorite. But this allows me to go in, make these selections across all of these different visuals. And when I'm ready, after I've added in my themes, I've gone through and I've made all the customizations I want, I can just click on download theme. I'm gonna call this Kratos BI. Power BI Tips. And I'm going to download that puppy. Download. We go from download over to Power BI. All right. When we open up Power BI, always going to open up my Kratos BI data. All right. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go over to the view. I'm going to import the theme. There she be. And I'm going to add in a visual. I'm going to first take a look at this one. So I'm going to break this out by fiscal year. And I'm going to look at the internet sales amount and the tax amount. I could look at a few other items in here. Checking out that my colors are being added in as I'd expect them to be. And yes, these are all the Kratos BI colors. We can also clearly see that the legend that we decided is on the right hand side and it's centered, making it really easy to read and use. So that is the Power BI Tips theme creator. If you have any questions, do come on out to, you know, CreditosBI.com. Happy to, you know, post your questions out on this video. Send me them in LinkedIn. Give me your questions. Happy to answer those questions for you. So, and as always, you know, if you like the content that's being created, like and subscribe. And if you really like it and you want to support what we're doing here at Kratos BI, go out to kratosbi.com and buy me a coffee. I will ship you one of these magical holographic I Love Power BI stickers, and we'll get that out to you right away. Supplies last, all that good jazz. Thanks a lot. Have a great day.